We're following breaking news on a shooting in the warehouse district. It happened before 4 o'clock this afternoon. New Orleans police are on the scene near the intersection of St. Joseph and Magazine Street. Investigators say a man was taken to the hospital after an apparent gunshot wound. No word tonight on his condition or a possible suspect or motive.